it's Raven. Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed. That job I got with Kelly is good for some things. He's doing oversight on a black budget program codenamed Wide Awake. What's this have to do with Creed? Well, guess who took a job with them? I don't know what kind of favor you owe that's worth messing with a lady's case like Creed, but if you want to find him, Wide Awake's the best place to start. The main facility is located in the southwest.
Study the security risk posed by mutants. And their conclusion? Mutants could be a threat. Could be. All I have to do is look in the newspaper to verify that mutants are a very real and present danger. There's a girl in...
Personal log. Boulevard Trask.
I must say, I was very reluctant to accept Kelly's invitation to join Project Wide Awake. We have a lot to learn about the mutant phenomenon. But the congressman seems to already view them as a threat. I have nothing against them. In fact, I find them quite fascinating. But how could I decline the chance to work with the best and brightest minds in genetics? By the lab today to regale me with another of his many speeches about the mutant menace. I do respect him, but it was all I could do not to laugh. Mutants and humans should have no problem living together peacefully. We just need to understand them. And that's what I'm striving for in my work.
Has systemized cybernetics labs...